Bronzewood. I swear to God, are you serious? Thank you. I broke the tree. You've gotta be kidding me. That's all it took? Was he a pretty good man? Yeah.
Thank you.
definitely the map for this. For this thing, it's definitely the map.
Thank you.
times right now. It's actually moving pretty decently fast. Of course, the only comparison I can make in this game is to the 100-mile-an-hour, the 100-kilometer-an-hour crashes in against walls on grid map, because they don't slow you down all the way for that, which is why I want a custom slow-mo thing. Of course, I don't know how to mod this game. I also probably don't have the computer for it, and I don't have the time for it. If I could, I would. Taunting my kid. So, that's pretty interesting. Why did I press P? I'm supposed to press J. Thank you. we legitimately were flying for a few seconds there. Like, a few full seconds. So this game can be a very long time. And then see the car, we went right over that ridge. That's 1,000 feet? Probably not. No, I'm probably gonna end up doing this twice for both the with everything closed and everything open. Okay, that thing's dropping right there. On a bridge view. Trying to be a human. Alright, that thing should be dropping right there. Oh, you know why? Because the engine's tilted. I'm going based on how the engine engine angle. Like, this is sideways for me. It's going rainbow. This is so frustrating. That side shot right there. Anyone who didn't see this coming up next, okay. Thank you. Much point in doing the variants of this vehicle because they're all identical. However you pronounce it, and there's more. So that's what it looks like. There's nothing left of the car. That's beyond total.